Hello guys, ito kasabit natin yung ano, reporting in the curtain blinds. Kasabit natin yung blinds dito. Yan, ito po siya. Mahaba siya, so tutulang na po natin siya. Yan, ito po siya, yung blinds. Kasabit natin yung drill, scissors, skwala, and screw. Pencil at saka measuring tape. Yan po. Yan, gagawin natin yung ano, one window at saka ito lagyan po natin dito, tapos ito lagyan po natin ng ano, ng blinds at saka itong window lagyan ng blinds. Yan po. So we're gonna start putting the blinds.
Where's the scissors?
Now we're gonna open the blinds.
Water in here. Daddy, there's water in here. Water.
Milkshake. Oh yeah. Now this one, and you get another plastic. Take out that. And for mahaba, it's very long, so we have to cut over here.
Cut it.
We're gonna cut it. When we have to make sure.
Measurement.
Use the measurement. Cut.
Yeah, man.
Ah, 25 and a half. About 25 and a half. We just bought 26. Okay. Now we have to cut now. We have to let it out.
Yeah,
move on a bit. We have to cut this. Where's my mark? Now we have to let it out. We have to let it down the thing and then we have to cut. Cut about 26 and put here, mark here 26 as well. Where's the 26? There it is. 26.
There it is. This much now. It's funny to wait.
26.
I have a sick. Bim, 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 bim. Boo! Daddy, why are you doing that one? Next.
We're putting the blind away, yeah.
Putting the blind?
Putting the blind, yeah.
On.
What is wrong with this? Make your dinner in a bit. So you're not going out? Start cutting. Now, so that's the right size now. Now we're gonna put that in the over this side, that window. Where's my things now? There we go. Now, I have to cut that with the handsaw. So, I'll be back. We cut that with the handsaw. Now we're gonna open the parts. And you come with the instruction as well. You have to come with the instruction how to put the how to put the blind. Come with the instruction. With the instruction. Now we have to take it. My drill, and you have to pull that first. There we go. This way, we pull here. Where's my pencil? Mark this. Mm-hmm. Okay, I need a small one on these ones. Now it's ready to go. That would be screwed up. And I thought there's a new blind to up and down. One blind down. window. We're gonna open this, guys. Next window over this side. Make sure you have to mark in the back, in the blind back, so you can see it. Okay. Now, and then follow the line, cut with the scissors. Come by these guys to any hardware or stuff like that. Like here, you can buy some and then you can do yourself. Putting your blind yourself. And you can use scissors for cutting or sharp knife.